So we have with us, Chop Chop Corley. He's coming off a nice victory. He fought a guy 11-0 in 11 knockouts, and he got the win, 6-round stoppage. Chop Chop, how was your fight?
Man, I had jet lag the whole week. I was there. All I did was do road work every morning and ate and got back in the bed, went back to sleep.
In your career, you fought a lot of big names from Floyd Mayweather down. One fight you're interested in, Zab Judah is fighting March 12th, and you want that rematch. Why do you want the rematch?
When I was champion, he won a split decision over me in 2003 and didn't give me a rematch. He moved up to welterweight. And I think the fans want to see a rematch. It was a great fight, and Zab should have gave me a rematch when he won the title.
Well, you just won his fight. Let's hope he wins his fight, and then that's something to definitely look into. Now, I got to ask you this. Canelo, May 7th. Break it down.
That ain't no breakdown. That's going to be a massacre.
Why?
I give Kong 3 rounds with Canelo. His hands, feet is not going to be able to sustain the power that Canelo's going to bring to the fight.
Okay, what about this fight? Adrian Broner, who you know very well, against Ashley Theophane.
That's going to be a great fight. I don't think he's going to beat Adrian in the later rounds. Adrian's going to find his rhythm and start dictating the pace and fight a different fight from the beginning.
Would you like to face Adrian Broner, given if he takes care of business April 1st?
Nah, I'll leave that young kid alone.
Why?
Style makes fights, and I've been in the business long enough to know that ain't a fight that I want.
Okay, who would win between Adrian Broner and Terrence Crawford?
I gotta go with the Bud Man.
Why?
The styles make fights. Terrence a long, rangy fighter, but also he can switch it up and fight right-handed southpaw.
That's true.
And that's gonna be a difference for Adrian to make adjustments. 1 minute he got him in a southpaw stance, and then he automatically switches to right-handed, and he's throwing things from a different angle.
If Floyd Mayweather comes back for number 50, who does Chop Chop Corley thinks that he will face?
I think it should be Danny Garcia.
And what happens in that fight?
Danny's coming off a great win, but we know Danny, he lacked boxing skills. He can't box very well, which he's learning how to do. He would lose the fight, but he'll put up a good fight because he bring that Philly in him.
Now, Chop Chop, going back to your fight with Floyd, what would you do different if you had a rematch with Floyd?
I get in the best condition I could for that fight and make Floyd continue to fight every round like the first 3 rounds.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.